Since you're way out here, let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
All right, pretty much like we left it.
Why? Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself.
No.
Oh, thank God.
I'm gonna go out and find some shit for your arm to get my bike. You gonna be okay?
Yeah. Good. Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Wait, don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it. In the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer, right here. All right.
Thank you. Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.
Taking Boozer's bike. I gotta get to mine before it gets dark. What the hell? Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him. See if there's somewhere where he came from. Deacon out. the last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain.
Top it off.
Boozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were saying before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up, and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out.
Hört mal schön die Achsbeine nochmal. Gefällt mir. Nice. Schöne Waffen. Das haben wir schon. Machen wir mal hier Neues. Gucken wir mal. So. Nein. Schön meine Axt.
If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. Get to my bike. Getting closer. I gotta get close. Come on, baby. Where the fuck are you? This is it. This is where we left it.
Hey, you're from Copeland's camp?
The hell is my bike? Hey, stop! Wait, god damn it! I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you. Stop running.
You gotta ask Copeland. I don't know nothing.
Hey, my bike.
I didn't do nothing.
Oh god damn it! All right, now I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, you there?
Yeti, get your bike.
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
Steck mich jetzt einfach mal ganz geschickt mit. Oh shit. Wir speichern hier mal lieber. Ich gehe jetzt direkt zum Zaun hin und werde einfach mal fragen so. Oder mal einen guten Tag sagen und sagen, geben Sie mir auch bitte mein Bike wieder. Ich brauche mein Bike. Mein Bike ist mein beschütteten Inventar hier, würde ich glauben. Das ist so ein Store sozusagen, wo man halt auch so kaufen kann und so.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. I've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life.
Yeah, camper's life.
Another so ein Camp.
I read a book once. Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, ran a shop. Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic. Requires great peace of mind, said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Man, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. You don't want that one.
Why not?
Just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. Just partied it out. Didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one.
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Oh, okay. Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down.
Das Coole ist, was mir aufgefallen ist, er hat die Waffe neu aufgehoben und hat sie aber auch richtig hinten auf dem Rücken. Total cool. Das ist ja angezeigt dort.
Shit, folks say a lot of things.
Look, I'll let you buy shit, that's all.
Yeah?
Folks around here take care of their own. Go off days without food. See how it is.
Lake not holding out?
Get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left a stock of fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
Oh, schönes MG, Alter. Das kannst du mir gleich mal geben. Schub sie dir hier runter. Oh, Alter. Schöne Waffen haben sie.
Some winners had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal. Deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law. The United States Constitution.
United States.
America. Land of the free.
We are that.
I saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Thug said that he took off. No one's seen him. Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that. Well, we'll see what we can do for you. The bike. That your men stole, that your men parted out. Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right.
I'll try to keep that in mind. By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one. Don't you ever die. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, Cope, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Poop.
Ah, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got? Now that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
Okay, I just found someone. Endlich kann ich mal wieder ein bisschen jumpen. Das ist sogar marschig zu sein.
Let you buy shit, that's all.
Jetzt schauen wir mal. Was haben wir denn hier?
Just taking a look.
So, das ist meins.
What? Not enough credits?
Gar kein Geld, kann ich gar nichts.
Not buying today.